So hello everyone, my name is Mark and welcome to a new team review video on my channel. In this video I'm going to show you the best way to play with Newcastle United in FIFA 20 in my opinion, of course. I'm going to show you the best formation, the best lineup, the best tactics and the best instructions. But first of all I want to thank you very much for watching, of course. Don't forget to like the video if you think this video is really useful for you, if it helps you to play better with Newcastle. Please let me also know in the comments, or if you want to ask me something, drop it in the comments. Also, if you are new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe to it so you don't miss any new videos I'm posting. So we're starting with the formation. It's a 4-1-2-1-2 narrow formation with the lineup. The goalkeeper is Dubravka, the right defender Jetlin, Shar and Lascelles are the central defenders, and Willems is the left defender. Then the defensive midfielder is Hayden, Shelvey and Chung Ying, I think he's called that, the central midfielder. Sorry, I don't watch football that much, and if I do, I don't put on the commentary. I always put off the commentary, so sometimes I don't know how to say these names. Sorry for that. Almiron is the attacking midfielder. Saint-Maximin and Jolinton are the strikers. Let's go to the tactics. I choose drop back with a width of 5 bars and a depth of 4 bars. Offensive style balanced with a width of 7 bars. Players in the box 4 bars. 3 bars corners, 3 bars free kicks. Now we're going to the instructions. Let's start with the right defender. Join the attack and overlap. So they are running a lot. The same for Willems. Join the attack and overlap. They also play like wingers when you have the ball and when you don't have the ball. They are coming back to defense. I have to say, when you lose the ball and your opponent is able to counter really good, it's not really good to have these instructions. But if you think it's too weak on the defense, you can also choose the balanced formation or just stay back while attacking. But for me, this is the most fun way to play with a lot of attackers. Try not to lose the ball and create your chances, and this will be wonderful if you can handle that. Let's show Hayden, cut passing lanes, stay back while attacking and cover center. Then we have Shelvey, stay back while attacking and cover wing is on. So when Jetlin is running forward, Shelvey would fall back to the right side, so he covers that space. The same for Ki Chung Ying, stay back while attacking and cover wing. Oh, there's free roam, that's not good, just default. So all the three defenders are just defensive, so that's why I put Jetlin and Willems on join the attack and overlap. These three guys will cover their backs. Then we have Almiron, he is just default. Saint-Maximin, he's the best player in the squad, if you ask me. He's so fast, he's really wonderful. He scored the most goals for me with this team. Only thing I changed for him is getting behind, and Jolinton, he is just default. As I said, Saint-Maximin, best player in the squad, 81 rated, and 4-star weak foot, 5-star skill move. So you can do some tricks, score the goals with him. His shooting isn't that good if you say, if you're watching his stats, he's just 70, but it feels much better. I scored so much goals with him, maybe because of his pace, one-on-one on the goalkeepers, and he will score that goals for you. So that's it for the video. I hope you liked it. If you did, don't forget to like the video, it will really help me. If you're new to my channel, didn't subscribe yet, make sure you will do that so you don't miss any new videos. Thank you very much for watching. Have a great day. Bye bye.